Hi, everybody. We have a question today from Luke, and Luke wants to know how airplanes fly. They weigh so much, they can be so big, but how can they stay up in the air? So we've come to the US Freedom Pavilion, the Boeing Center, to see some of these planes and to get an answer.
I love that question. I love it because it gets to the heart of some really big, important science ideas. The first is that air is matter and it has mass. We sometimes think about a building like this being full of empty space, but it's not empty, it's full of air. And that air is important because it has mass. So when we think of planes in the air, we should think of it more like we think of dolphins and penguins swimming through the water. We should ask, what are the forces that are causing it to move, to sink, to rise, and move one way and not the other? The second big idea is a principle of moving fluids called Bernoulli's law. Sometimes we think that liquid and fluid mean the same thing, but they don't. A fluid is anything that flows, and air flows just like water does. It's not a very dense fluid, but it does follow Bernoulli's law. Colin, can you summarize Bernoulli's law?
Sure. Bernoulli's law says that when a fluid flows fast, its pressure decreases, and when it slows down, its pressure increases.
So now we need to look at the shape of an airplane wing to see how that applies here. The wing is shaped like an arch. When the air flows over the wing, it moves faster, and that causes there to be less pressure up above. Down below, it's flat. And that difference in pressure that causes the wing and the plane to move up is called lift. That's part of why a plane has to speed up to take off, and why if it goes too slow, it can stall. Let's take a look at the whole model and see all the forces acting on it when it's flying. So gravity is pulling the plane down. That's its weight. The lift or pressure difference on top of the wings is pulling it up. The propellers, or in more modern airplane, the jet engines, they pull it forward. In the case of this model, that's my hand giving it a force that causes it to move forward. So that's how planes can fly and move around in air, because air has mass, because of Bernoulli's law, and because the balance of all the forces acting on the plane keep it up and moving forward.
So guys, that's how planes fly. Get back to us with more questions you would like us to answer, and we'll see you real soon.